was, having once more gained at the surface of his grim-faced father's realm beneath the earth, resourceful Zagreus makes his way toward the one-time abode of Radiant Persephone. It is a journey of considerable distances, which he has already completed many times, and which has always ended in the same result. So, imagine he made it there with just time enough to water the crops and tidy up a bit before... Ah!
Not too bad that time.
Everyone is back!
I knew you could do it.
He's done it, Cerberus.
Anything else?
No way.
What a surprise.
Baldi?
Look out.
Don't let me...
Sure thing.
Thank you, mate.
So long for now.
I didn't keep you waiting, ladies.
Ready, looked up. Let's go.
Nice. seeing you.
Enjoy the cereal.
As for them. Moving on. Go with that one.
See you, Tartarus.
Now we're getting somewhere.
In the name of Hades.
Not yet.
See you again.
And I missed you too. Evolved a new effect. Should I change things?
Urged from Asphodel or Tap.
Any boons worth giving up?
What I wanted.
This should work. good.
Okay.
Extra blessing.
Why not?
Not yet.
Not now.
Saint Assassin.
One good pull.
Fang back.
I owe you one, boy.
It's possible. Not sub 7, but I can PB by a few seconds here. Okay, to anyone watching this,
I don't think I'll ever get accustomed to
if it makes it out, of course. Pray for no darkness, seriously.
Less so during the fight itself.
Megara?
Keep fighting.
Oh, let's go. Back to back PBs. Literally back to back, actually. Damn. It's so close. I can feel it, dude. Damn. I just wish, like, if either this was target, like, not targeting in this, like, the Hermes. Oh my god, it was so close. I don't think I can even blame the rat rooms, really. I mean, they took off like 5-6 seconds, maybe. And not getting Spilling Bolt, obviously. No, this had a barge! What am I talking about? Oh my god, this had a freaking barge! Welp. Back to the grind, I guess.